I'll be very impatient. I don't know if you can tell the difference between what I've ground up here. I'll put some of the, some I haven't touched yet next to it. If you could see how grainy this one is, and then how, it's still grainy, but it's not chunky like that. Here's the other one. This is closer to where I want it. It's not like store-bought paint like this, because I would have to add a lot of additives to it that I'm really not trying to. And the paint will separate in the tube after a while like this, because I'm not adding anything to make it have to last for years and years in the tube, because I'm not really making that much at a time. Because if you do, it'll harden anyway eventually, and you'll have to remix it if you don't add anything to it, any stabilizers. Seeing that is not enough.